be your word, Benny. Am I your boyfriend?
Or your presence.
Hi guys, welcome back to another interesting vlog. So guys, first of all, see my hair. Just ignore it too. I just want to appreciate Peculiar Beauty and who is this? Is it Donnie Vlogs? Yeah. Guys, they make their hair themselves. Guys, I said let me just, because tomorrow is Monday, and I said okay, since I didn't have chance to make my hair, I said, okay, let me just weave my hair all back. And I just did a mess. But at least it's manageable. I'll just wear my wig cap and just wear wig throughout next week. So, guys, what even prompted me to start another vlog was I came across one of my secondary school classmates. We wrote YF together. I came across a picture. And, guys, I was flabbergasted. I was shocked. She's married now with a baby a few months old. So, guys, when I saw her, I shouted, I was like, Jesus, is this person? Then it makes me to start wondering. Aside that, I also came across a post on Facebook or Instagram where one man was like, and I think I'm having a flu on Qatar, that women in Nigeria is what they eat that make them fat, blah, blah, blah. That those are broad, when they give birth, they don't put on weight. If there's one thing that scares me most about marriage, this whole motherhood and childbirth stuff, is the fact that I'm going to lose this my sweet body. It's my beauty. Oh God, it scares me. Joke apart, but women go through it. When I saw my classmate, guys, is this person? She's so big now. Like, I could barely recognize her. Of course, I'm not body shaming her, but may God bless some mothers. And God bless every woman, because women go through a lot. This same morning, I was watching Grace at Telegram, and she was talking about getting an IUD or something like that. In fact, women, they go through a lot. Your body goes through a lot. So I was just wondering, so one day like this, I'm going to lose. No. I don't want to imagine, because I hear that people get pregnant, get married, they lose weight, they even become finer and all that. No, let me not think to that side. Guys, please. I don't want one of you guys to see me like 5 years and be like, Annie, is this you? But guys, may God bless all mothers. May God bless all women. It's not easy to be a woman. Only you will see period. Only you will carry babies, only you will give birth to the babies, take care of the babies, get, in fact, women, I'm not saying the men are not trying, of course, may God also bless all responsible and supportive men, but I just want to give a big shout out to women, like, they go through a lot, their body go through a lot. I don't want to even think that's an epic, but to further notice, of course, but we are still going to get there. Seeing that post, seeing that my classmate, I was just, in fact, this morning I have just been quiet. I'm like, Stephanie, no, let me not think that side. Let me not think to that extent. Anyways, guys, I just want to begin the vlog here. I have a lot of things I'm doing with my laptop, as you can see. And yeah, I've been so busy. It's been like 1 week now since I vlog or I filmed a video. So I just want to film some videos. Of course, you guys are going to see some clips after this, sneak peek of what I filmed, and I'll be seeing you guys later. Bye for now.
Inside.
guys, I just finished. If there's one thing I hate to have, the miscata, because it disturbs like everything, but it's kata weak, makes you weak, as if you have malaria. So I don't like having kata. This thing always helps me. At least I feel a bit relieved now. My throat is no longer dry. I'll see you guys later. So guys, I just got home now. Yeah, I went to the salon to relax my hair. Like, the woman really did an amazing job. Good afternoon. Like, the woman really did an amazing job. We'll be making video, we'll be looking at you. As I was saying, the woman did an amazing job. Like, my hair now relaxed. Like, my hair is looking so fine now. Yeah. I want to braid my hair, so the hair was already, it's been like over 4 months. Those that carry virgin hair, like, they really try, because me, once my hair is 3 months, I've not relaxed it. Like, I feel so uncomfortable because all my edges will not be resting, so I always like relaxing my hair. But guys, probably the next vlog I will start will be me using my $100 to transform myself into a baby girl. It's you that says no $100. In my own, it's $100. Anyways, guys, I guess that's the next vlog after this. Because guys, fuel has increased to 700 and something. Let me not complain. Stephanie, it is well. It is well. It is well. 700 and something. No, it is well. It is well. Anyways, guys, my work outfit. I'm on a jean and a shirt. Maybe I will leave a picture of the outfit, Sha. But I'm looking very beautiful. I know. Even if you don't see it, I know. I'll see you later, guys. Bye.
The next day.
People are planning and fighting, searching for power and glory. But who has been chosen is chosen. Cause no one can stop destiny. Ahe is a synergy. God is the giver of all authority. No use in fighting, no point in killing. Oh no, God chooses the king. Ahe is a synergy.
If only I can talk here, like the camera is so bright because the sun is directly on my face. This hair I relax now make my face to be round. Anyways, guys, I'm a lucky. I came for something. Yeah. So I left the house quite early. So I'm here. I'm waiting for the person I came for. So yeah, I'll just take you guys along. I'll just show little clips here and there, Sha. Guys, I have serious kata and cold. Like, from the way I'm talking, you would know. It's really disturbing me. I'll see you guys later.
One eternity later.
My dear, a beggar has no choice. This is my baby girl. Let me show them your bum bum. Come on, remove it. Benny, stop covering my camera with your bum.
You can't look another chair.
Can't we stay together?
It's bad. I guess she's telling you.
But go and sit down and let me video you. Can your friend ever? So baby girl, you can tell them how much you miss me.
As in, words cannot explain exactly how I feel right now. I feel so delighted. I'm so happy. I'm excited.
Wait, are you forging all these things that you're talking?
I'm not forging anything. I'm serious.
I'm not prepared. We could have filmed videos since we are the only ones here. It's just 1 year.
Just? just 1 year. Somebody that you bonded with in less than 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks. And then you've not seen the person for over a year. Just like that.
Aww. Am I that important?
Be your what? Benny, am I your boyfriend?
Or your presence. it feels good when you are with the person physically than when you are always on call or you are just chatting.
But you look pretty. But this your hair, you look back and well.
I want to visit
his home. A few moments later.
Is it man you are talking about, Benny? Benny, stop disgracing yourself on live TV, I beg. You will not. He's on a pack, I beg, I'm going. Are you going home? Have you closed? Okay, it's closed.
I just have anyone in your.
Okay. Oh, yeah, now let's go. I need water. I'll still take water. Guys, I'm struggling with Kata. This is the baby girl that made me to come all the way from the mainland to Lekki. Is it Lekki or VI? Tall, big, but show them the shape. Forget it, so my friends are beautiful. See the flat stomach. If you go here to Mumua, Asamarova, Asa with the big Uku. Imo, they are the ones now. Imo. Oh yeah, be going. Oshé Asa. Stephanie. Now this place is actually outdoors. I would have taken pictures. Yeah. So I'm heading home. This vlog is already too long. Like, I didn't want to add them together, but it is what it is. Yeah, I'm so happy. Finally, after all the planning. When you come and hold the camera. Maybe I have just left your office. Yes, you just. Okay, fair enough. It's still nice. So, I'm heading back to the mainland. Are you going to miss me?
I'll miss you with all my heart.
I've missed this baby girl. But what do you have to say to my subscribers? Don't worry, we'll plan sit down with you.
Like, comment, subscribe.
They saw you when I was doing pregnancy prank.
Yes, I remember.
A lot of people say we do so much and like do it. I think it's round face and the body statue. Yeah, we are both tall. Like, if you're not tall, just go and train with that girlfriend. It's like Milan Bridge. I don't understand. Yeah, me and you think like them.